got drunk last night. Had a knockdown, dragged-down fight. She was a turns, he got his way. He threw a tantrum and she threw an ashtray. They got drunk last night. How's this for a fine to do? He's unfaithful and she's untrue. They're their masters and their own bosses. They reserve the right to employ double crosses. How is this for a fight? How you do? You'd need a chair and a whip. Try to control their relationship. Once they were lovers and practically best friends. Now he's into bondage and she's into revenge. You would need a chair and a whip. I suppose that the other one would cry. There will be tears of sorrow and great grief, or else there will be tears of release and relief.